अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। दिस इज़ शेख वसीम सर, एन असिस्टेंट टीचर ऑफ अल महमूद इंटरनेशनल स्कूल अकुन। हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स? होप यू आर वेल। एज यू नो स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी हैव बीन लर्निंग लेसन नंबर 6, बैरी द बैट। व्हाट इज़ द नेम ऑफ द लेसन? बैरी द बैट। व्हाट इज़ बैरी? बैरी इज़ द नेम ऑफ द बैट। ओके, व्हाट इज़ बैट? यस, यू कैन सी दिस इज बैट, इट्स अ टाइप ऑफ एनिमल। ओके, so I hope you would read the lesson 3 times and hope you did you read. Okay, very good. The students who read the lesson 3 times and the students who still did not read, they will read today. Okay, so dear students, today we will read ahead of it. Okay, see, of course, but mom, what if I do that and still don't fall asleep? Okay, up to here we read in last video. Okay, today we will read ahead of it. Okay, first I will read, then you have to repeat after me. Okay, see, of of c o u r s e course, of course, y o u u of course, you W I double L will, of course, you will, comma, my S O N son, of course, you will, my son, W H E N when, you are, it's a short form of you are. Okay, you are, when you are comfortable, C O M come F R for comfort, T A B L E table, comfortable. Okay, comfortable, what is the spelling of comfortable? C O M come F R for comfort, T A B L E table, comfortable. Okay, when you are comfortable, comma, Y O U R your, E Y E S eyes, your eyes, W I double L will, your eyes will close, C L O S E close, your eyes will close, and Y O U U and you, W I double L will, and you will. Yes, are you repeating? Yes, repeat after me. Okay, listen carefully and repeat after me and try to learn how to read. Okay, listen carefully and repeat after me. Okay, you will S double O N soon, and you will soon B E B, and you will soon be A S L double E P asleep. Asleep means go to sleep. Okay, went to sleep. Full stop. Y O U U. You can see here after full stop, when the new sentence starts, then its first letter of first word should be capital. Okay, you can see use Y capital. Okay, so after full stop, when we are going to start new sentence, we have to write first letter capital. Keep it in your mind. Okay, see, you K N O W know, you know, here K is silent. Okay, K is silent, you know, comma, I apostrophe and M, it's a short form of I am. Okay, I am F double E L I N G feeling, I am feeling, so S O so T I R E D tired, so tired, D T H A T that, so tired that, tired means yes, needing to sleep or needing to rest. Okay, thaka hua, jisko aaram ki zarurat hoti hai. Okay, usse kehte hai tired. That I could, C O U L D could, here L is silent. Okay, L is silent, this is not could, this is could, C O U L D could, here L is silent. Okay, I could just, J U S T just, I could just, yes, are you repeating? Yes, repeat after me. Okay, G O go, I could just go to S L double E P sleep, I could just go to sleep, R-I-G-H-T, right. I could just go to sleep, right. Here, H-E-R-E, here. H-E-R-E, here. Listen carefully and repeat after me, okay, and try to learn. H-E-R-E, here. Okay, G-O-O-D, good, N-I-G-H-T, night. What stand? Good night. Comma, S-O-N, sun, full stop. Good night, sun. Yes, G-O-O-D, good, N-I-G-H-T, night. Good night. Good night. Comma, M-O-M, mom. Good night, mom. C-H-I-R-P-E-D, chirp, chirp, bird's voice, okay. परिंदों की आवाज़ और परिंदों की चहचहाने को चर्प कहते हैं. चर्प, बी ए डबल आर वाई, बेरी. चर्प बेरी, एस एल डबल ई पी आई एल वाई. स्लीपीली, 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 एस एल डबल ई स्ली पी आई एल वाई प्ली, स्लीपीली. ओके, चर्प बेरी स्लीपीली. यस, आर यू रिपीटिंग? Very good. Here this lesson finished. Okay. Now we will understand what is given in this lesson. Okay. What is the name of the lesson? I will explain. Please listen carefully and try to understand what is given in this lesson. Okay. Lesson number 6. Okay. Lesson number 6. Barry the bat. Hope you would understood what is Barry. Yes. Barry is the name of bat. Very good. And the bat. What is bat? Bat. It's a type of animal, okay. It is not a cricket bat, okay. The type of animal, you can see what is this. This is bat. This is bat, okay. What is this? This is bat, okay. See, so dear students, this story is about bats, especially Barry, the name of the bat, okay. See what you can see on your screen. Barry, I will explain. Now listen carefully, okay. Generally students, bats work at night and sleep in day, okay. Sleep in day. Where do they sleep? Yes, they sleep in cave. Yes, a big hall, okay, into the mountain, okay. You can see this is cave, okay, जिसे हम गुफा कहते हैं. Understood? This is cave, okay. So bats sleep in cave, okay. See, Barry the bat was just 3 months old. Barry the bat was just 3 months old. Yes, how many months? Yes, how many months Barry was old? Answer will be 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 3 months old means very little bat. Okay, very little bat, baby bats. Okay, baby bat. So how many months Barry was old? Yes, 3 months. Answer will be 3 months. So this story is about the baby. Yes, 3 months old Barry, okay, the bat. Got it? So see, one day Barry was sleeping upside down. Yes, upside down means in a position in which the top of something is where the bottom is normally found, and the bottom is where the top is normally found, okay. Means hanging upside down, ulta latakna. You can see in your on your screen, this is Barry, okay, baby bat, and this is Barry's mother, okay. And how are they sleeping? Upside down. How are they sleeping? Upside down. See, one day Barry was sleeping upside, yes, one day Barry was sleeping upside down in his cave. Yes, in his cave. Cave means gufa, okay, like this, okay, like this. You can see on your screen, in his cave. So where does Barry sleep? Yes, where was Barry sleeping in his cave. Answer will be in his cave. And generally, where do bat sleep? In the cave. Got it? C. So answer will be in his cave. Suddenly he woke up. Woke up means, yes, woke up. Woke up, it's a second form of wake. Wake means, yes, jagna. Okay, neend mein se bedar hona. He woke up, it's a second form of woke up. Okay, first form wake up, second form woke up, jaga. And failed means, yes, failed. It's a second form of feel. Feel means mehsoos karna. Okay, failed, it's a past form, mehsoos kiya. And failed, afraid of the light. Okay, afraid of the light. Light, generally we afraid of the dark. Generally students, children are afraid of the dark. But here bats, especially berry, felt afraid of the light. Got it? Means they work in night and sleep in day, and they afraid of light. Okay, and they can see in the light. Okay, got it? He called his mother. Generally when children feel afraid, they call their parents, mother. Okay, like Barry called his mother. She came flying over right away. Okay, so here when Barry saw light or feel about light, yes, it afraid, and he called his mother. Mother, I am feeling very horror or fear, so please come. Generally students also, when they feel afraid, they call their parents, mother. Like Barry called his mother. She came flying over right away. His mother came flying means udti hui uske paas aayi. Students, mother came by walking quickly. Okay, so like this, Barry's mother came flying over right away. Got it? Up to here we understood. In next video we will understand ahead of it. Okay, got it? So listen carefully and try to understand what is given in this lesson. Once you have to read this lesson, once I am telling you, read this lesson 3 times. Okay, and underline the hard words. Got it? Thank you. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.